Copacabana, Canada. Welcome to Ma Finance au Canada. Quick reminder, I'm not a financial advisor. Today I want to introduce you to the investing platform Masterworks, the art of investing or investing in arts. Let's have a look. So we are on the website of Masterworks. It used to be masterworks.io, now it's masterworks.com. So this company is specialized in investing in blue chip art, investing in multi-million dollars painting, attractive historical price appreciation, buy and sell shares on secondary market. It's only for the American US citizens. Receive proceeds when the painting sells. You can skip the waitlist by using the referral link in the description of the video or by sending an email to mafinanceaucanada@gmail.com and I will send you the invitation to skip the waitlist. So their performance as September 30th, 2022, 550,000 registered members, 680 million painting securitized, $680 million painting securitized. Strong appreciation over the last 25 years. Art still performing in high inflationary periods. Contemporary art has demonstrated strong appreciation in high inflation period, like right now. Invest in paintings by some of the most popular artists. You can see they have Banksy, Jean-Michel Basquiat, Andy Warhol, Keith Haring, Kors, Pablo Picasso, Mark Rothko, Yayoi Kusama. So Masterworks is the first platform for buying and selling shares representing an investment in iconic artworks. Build a diversified portfolio of expertly vetted works curated by their industry-leading research team. They find iconic artists. They purchase the art after reviewing thousands of examples of painting. They buy only less than 5% of what they are offered. They securitize the artwork. They file an offering circular with the SEC, the Security Exchange Commission, allowing anyone to invest. And they sell, you have the option to sell your shares in the secondary market, but for right now, it's just for US citizens, or you wait for until the painting sells. It could take 1 year, 2 years, 5 years, 10 years. So you have to be ready to wait a little bit. So it's a long-term investment. It could be 1 year, it could be 5 years. So how it works? Masterworks is a complete platform for investing in art. See, Masterworks is the first platform for buying, selling shares, representing investment in iconic artworks. You can build a diversified portfolio of iconic works of art curated by their industry-leading research team. As calculated by the Masterworks All Art Index, contemporary art prices have outpaced the S&P 500 by 131%. From 1995 to 2021. They estimate based on the Deloitte report the total value of privately held art to be $1.7 trillion. So as I showed you already, they select the artists, they purchase the art, they securitize the artwork. They hold the artwork from 3 to 10 years. They wait until they sell the painting and then you receive your pro rata proceeds after their fees. They take, by memory, I think they take 20% of the sale. And for US citizens, they can sell their shares on the secondary market. So the idea is to identify the artist with momentum. They use a proprietary data set to understand which artist markets are accelerating quickly and have the most attractive historical price appreciation rates. As a member, you can access to this database for free. They buy the best example of examples at attractive prices. They have a secondary market for US citizens. And the management fees, so it's a 1.5% fee per year. This is the annual management fee, and this is paid in form of equity. And they take 20% of the future profit, not the sale, the future profit. So they are aligned with investor interest to sell the painting for the highest attainable price. So the management fee covers the professional storage, the insurance, the administrative costs, the regulatory filings, and the annual appraisal. Masterwork mission is to make art investable. So Masterwork is the only platform that lets you invest in multi-million dollar works of art by artists like Basquiat, Picasso, Banksy, and more. They have more than 100 paintings offered. They have 180 and more employees. And the company was launched in 2017. And they are registered with the SEC, Security Exchange Commission in US. The CEO is Scott Lin. Life at Masterworks, so they have a team, they present, and they are recruiting. They have a price database with most popular artists like Jean-Michel Basquiat, Banksy, Pablo Picasso, Yayoi Kusama, with some metrics about the artists like the average prices, the turnover by year, the lots of auction. So I just signed in on their website, Masterwork website. So as you can see, less than 2.4% of artworks they reviewed pass their due diligence process. They analyze artist market analyze. It's 7,100 artist market selected, only 74 artworks offered to them, 6,677 artworks purchased, 133 net annualized track record. It's a 15.3%, so it's an average. So 15% as an investment, it's a good way to invest, but I'm not a financial advisor. Make your own research and due diligence. The current offerings at the time of the recording this video, you have Ed Ruscha. The painting is offered at 1,610,000 dollars. The price appreciation of similar works is estimated to be 16.8%, and they use also the Sharpe ratio. So Ed Ruscha Sharpe ratio is 0.85. From all art market, it's 0.28, and the S&P 500 Sharpe ratio is 0.56. So if you click on the paintings, you can see a larger picture of the painting, and you have always a second picture with someone standing next to the painting to know what could be the size of the paintings in real life. You have a video, you can watch the video, but you have also a quick summary. Time magazine ranked the artist Ed Ruscha among the 100 most influential people in the world. This painting belongs to Ruscha's iconic City Light series. So you have a little bit background of the paintings and the painter. You can also download the deal sheet. There you have an explanation, more details on the painting, seafood stock, painted in 1986, acrylic on canvas, the size. You have also here some explanation like top auction prices for the artist and explanation of the artwork of the artist, the price again, the historical appreciation of similar works. And you can see the last auction result for similar works by this artist from 1987 to 2022. You see that the last ones were close to reach $5 million. You have a quick summary, quick biography of the painter Ed Ruscha here, and a photo of the painter. So at the time of the recording, you have Ed Ruscha, you have Albert Hollen, you have Adrian Gueny, Jean-Michel Basquiat, Bridget Riley, Richard Prince, and the recently sold paintings. They sold the Bensky with an annual net return of 32%. They sold recently a George Condo painting with an annualized net return of 31.7%. So the first one was held 378 days, so a little bit more than 1 year. The second one was held 532 days, a little bit less than 2 years. The Albert Hollen 33%, 354 days, so less than 1 year. Cecily Brown 27%, 2 years almost. Claude Monet 9.2%, 2 years. Sam Gillian 33%, a little bit more than 2 years. Georges Condo 21.5%, little bit less than 2 years. So on the recently sold painting, you see it was held between 1 and 2, 3 years, but it could be held longer to wait for the right price for selling the painting and get a good return on the investment. Not financial advice, make your own research. So they have a price database, so you can search by artist. Here it's Jean-Michel Basquiat. You also have for Bansky, Pablo Picasso, etc. Secondary market, it's only for US citizen. If you don't want to wait 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 years. And here in my portfolio, I'm not going to show you my portfolio, but you have the Masterwork portfolio values and all the artists they have, Andy Warhol, at what stage of the holding they are. Here it's stabilizing. Claude Monet, Coup de Vent, Bansky, Mona Lisa, Alex Katz, Jean-Michel Basquiat, Cecily Brown, Kors, Sam Gillian, Pierre Soulages, Yayoi Kusuma, Joan Mitchell, George Condo, Andy Warhol, Keith Haring, Zhao Wuki, Agnès Martin, Christopher Wool, Barley L. Hendricks, Gunther Jucker, Albert Hollen, Lucio Fontana, Christopher Wool, Gerhard Richter, Shu Tae-chun, Kazuo Shiraga, David Hockney, Andy Warhol again, Mark Bradford, Hélène Frankenthaler, Pablo Picasso, Kazuo Shiraga, Ed Ruscha. So, I think Masterworks is a good solution to diversify your investment portfolio. If you have equities, cryptocurrencies, real estate, you can have a fourth one with art. And Masterworks offer that to the average investor like you and me by fractionalizing the paintings and offering shares. For each painting, there is a registration at the SEC, and there is shares from this painting that are proposed for subscription to the investors. So, if you have any comment, any feedback regarding this platform, Masterworks, Investing in Art, don't hesitate to put a comment in the video. I'm not a financial advisor, so make your own research, but it's something I selected to invest, to diversify from my crypto investment, from my equities investment, and other type of investments. So if you like the videos, don't hesitate to put blue thumb to help the channel My Finance okay, Nada to be a little bit more recognized and to have some recognition with the YouTube algorithm. Don't forget to subscribe to be notified when new videos are released on My Finance au Canada. And thank you for watching this video. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. Take care. Ciao, bisous.